It's my pleasure to welcome you to this evening's concert. This season, 2021, is the Trust's 25th anniversary year. And although our original plans to celebrate may have changed, I'm delighted we've still managed to bring young musicians together to enjoy making some wonderful music. I'd like to thank our Board of Trustees, our partner local authorities, and the University of Strathclyde for their unwavering support over the past quarter century. We're also grateful to the Royal Scottish National Orchestra, the Robertson and Witherby Trusts, composer J. Capperauld, and all the organisations and individuals who have supported our activities this year. And of course, we're also greatly indebted to our wonderful artistic directors and the staff tutoring team who have adapted and refined their approach this season to ensure we were able to put together a meaningful and enjoyable programme for our members. I'd like to thank also our digital learning manager, Arlene McFarlane, and our team of digital editors who have worked miracles to utilise the available technology and to bring together all the individual strands and contributions to build a concert that we can enjoy this evening. And finally, I'd like to thank all our young ensemble members who have displayed such impressive resilience and determination throughout the year. Tonight then is a celebration of all their magnificent achievements. They make us all very proud. Thank you for watching. Please enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Jay Capperauld and I am thrilled to have been asked to compose a brand new piece for the West of Scotland Schools Orchestra Trust as part of their 25th anniversary celebrations. The new piece is called Westering Echoes and is inspired by my own time as a member of West when I was a young saxophonist being introduced to a huge array of exciting repertoire and experiences that really ignited my lifelong passion for music. So I owe a huge amount to West as an organisation. And with that being said, my new piece attempts to emulate the fantastical sound worlds of West's repertoire in a vibrant and upbeat fanfare that celebrates everything that the WSSO Trust does for young musicians in the West of Scotland. Happy 25th anniversary to West, and here's to the next 25 years.